We all forget that all of us can give birth to a child with an intellectual disability.
All we have to do is to try to find the right school.